Guys, if you watch my other video, it says that we'll be learning about all the animals I have, so I'll go over that. I have three dogs, one gerbil, one hamster, one cat, one horse, one fish, and three snails, and one newt. So, this is going to be a feeding thing, so like what you would feed them. Now for gerbils, so I told you that I was going to add another level. We just decided to get a box instead, and we didn't tape it. There's something on the inside too, right there. So she goes through the tube as she's showing you, and then she pops out the ear. She might go through the tube again. Anyways, what I feed my gerbil and hamster actually is this and some Living World classic food. So yeah, any kind of food, really, your pet store, rescue, wherever you got your gerbil or hamster from, then that's where you should get it. I also feed her some Timothy hay back there. Right there. I moved it. And I also feed Cricket some Timothy hay, buddy. See? Cricket, say hi to the camera. Cricket, wiggy wiggy. There he is. He's sleeping. So yeah, and also gives them some water, fresh water. There's a water bowl. For dogs, this is one of my dogs. Diva, come here. Her name is Diva. Hi, Diva, sit. Sit. Good girl. Dogs, I give them... I don't know. I forget what it's called. But, really whatever you got them from again. And if they didn't tell you, then you can just buy a whole bunch of like little tiny bags and put them all in a bowl and see which one might choose. That's what we did. Moving on to fish. I feed my fish Nutrifin. But again, whatever your pet store, whatever you got. But yeah, wiki wiki. And then I have a mini snail there. They just eat algae. And then I have huge snails over here. See? And then my newt. So what I feed my newt is bloodworms. Fish bloodworms. But you can feed them really whatever. Whatever kind of fish food. And I guess they're also allowed to have little carrots. So yeah. I don't feed mine though. These actually do eat bloodworms and fish food. So yeah, and newts, yeah, I just told you. For cats, again, whatever your pet store, whatever, recommends, rescue, whatever. And that's all. Bye, guys.